Sycamore Creek. Either we go through there or that side. I don't think you can get a big RV in there. Remember they said it was a fire in 87?
Yeah.
That must have been it. Like this, that means they're camping areas or hiking areas. It's not just, they don't do that for the ranches. Right here, Sycamore Creek. Sugarloaf, we call it Sycamore Creek. A lot of kids and stuff go in there, and I don't know if that's where Tabby and them should go, or all kinds of trails back in there. Now they just had a fire here. See the red?
Yeah.
Maybe that was the other one we're talking about.
Oh, there was another fire north of Fort McDowell.
Well, this is kind of Fort McDowell because my turnout's about 5 miles away that far. This looks like it's new.
It is new. Is the residue still on the ground?